doing? We just handed all of our evidence over to the bad guy's lawyer.
Are you a big man? Huh? I'm talking to you.
What?
You wake up in the morning, you say, I put on my big boy pants. Look, I'm wearing a belt. I got big boy pants on.
Oh.
You put on a little jacket, you go. You take your lunch because you got big boy pants on. You got your big boy pants and your snack. I can say big, loud things. I can be demonstrative.
Stop.
We don't do this.
You're scaring the shit out of me, man. Stop it.
This is how you conduct yourself in a democracy?
What the hell are you doing, man?
I'm so tired of you getting angry and yelling all the time. It's exhausting. I feel like I'm partners with the Hulk.
Communion After Dark.
This is Communion After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Gold.
One in six people is affected by brain or nervous system diseases like those treated by a neurologist. But do you know what a neurologist really does? Really does? 6 people is affected by brain and nervous system diseases like those treated by a neurologist.
Don't need me. You're like a Thank you. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another edition of Communion After Dark. It is August 10th, 2020. I'm DJ Tom, and you just heard Monolith with a song called God Is Your Shield from the Form of Hands Volume 20 compilation on Hands Productions. And then prior to that, we heard brand new ES-23. The album is finally released. The album is called Only Melodies Remain, and the song was called When I'm Gone, and that's the Solitary Experiments remix out on Infected Recordings.
Yeah, I knew you'd get to that Solitary Experiments remix.
It's good.
Before that, Gold played Decrupts featuring Roth the Boss.
Yeah, and that guy's from, he's from a heavy metal band. He's from,
he's definitely a guitarist.
Manowar. Yeah, he's from Manowar.
Okay, that's not even close to Testament, but
yeah.
Okay, cool tidbit. And
from the 80s.
That's from a release called No More Heroes. It's a digital single that you can get on Cleopatra Records. What did we play before that, Gold?
Oh, I played that one. Okay.
We heard
God Module with a song called Unconscious, and that's the System Sin remix, and that's from his God Module's brand new Unsound Remixes album out on Metropolis Records.
All right. Do I have marbles in my mouth?
No, you sound fine.
Oh, I know we're disappointed.
Oh, dang. I was laughing so hard, man.
You want to sound messed up?
No, but that was funny, man. That was so funny.
You were like,
did you ever figure out what that was?
No. That would be hilarious if it starts up again.
Come back at any time.
I can't wait.
It's like, yeah, it could happen. The third song in Gold set was by Perween and Koa, and that was their song Desert, which is on their brand new album Deer, which you can get on Bandcamp. And that is, again, the number 4. So check that out. Really cool new album by that band. I love it.
Yep. They finally made physical copies of it, too, that are available on Popodot.
Nice. That's nice.
Good for you.
Okay, and then we heard an exclusive here on Community After Dark by Spank the Nun with their new song called Dominate, and that's the Blue Ant remix from the Bunker Tapes Volume 1 album that's going to be available. That is available on Bandcamp as a pre-order.
Yeah, it's on pre-order right now. We'll talk more about that in a few minutes.
Yep, and then we started off with brand new Soman kicking out with new material already with a song called Neurologist, and that's the single from Tree Soul. But the new album comes out at the end of the month, at the end of August.
He's just popping him out.
I know. He's got the fever.
Yes, sir. Awesome. So that Spank the Nun, that's pretty awesome. They, Eric from Spank the Nun actually sent that over to us. And we're doing this in collaboration with Dark Indulgence, who's also playing some of the new stuff off of the upcoming Spank the Nun album, which, again, is available for pre-order. But we will be playing a number of tracks off of this in the upcoming weeks, and I just want to make sure that the people are aware, if you want to help out a good cause, if you buy pre-orders between now and September 11th, I believe that's the date, if I'm not mistaken, for this Spank the Nun album that will be coming out, the Bunker Tapes Volume 1, all proceeds will be going to Klaus Larsen, who produced this album, and Klaus Larsen, of course, is from Leatherstrip, Clute, many other fame, but Leatherstrip obviously has big fame. And all the proceeds will be going to Klaus Larsen to help out with his medical expenses with his husband, Kurt, who has been ill. So it's a very good cause and very cool of Spank the Nun to do this, to give all the money basically over to help out with the medical costs. So please pre-order the album. And the music's great. So check that out. You know, buy some music, and you're also helping out a really good cause, and we're happy to be a part of this as well, to be able to share this and actually give some good news out there. We really hope everything works out for Klaus and Kurt. We love them both. All right, ready for our shot of the week. Here's mine. It's pink.
And it's pink too.
Here's
awesome.
Mine. It's pink too.
All right.
Was this some kind of Women's Day shot?
Cheers. Oh, my God. Cheers.
Drink your drink.
Yummy.
Oh, no.
Oh, that was awesome, man. Holy cow. It almost made me jizz in my pants. It was so good.
I put too much and I'm having trouble finishing it.
Woo!
Hello.
All right. My shot of the week was Crown Royal mixed with Bailey's pink stuff. Awesome.
What pink stuff?
I don't know. What's that cake? That pink cake?
Red Velvet.
Yes, Red Velvet Bailey's with Crown Royal. Oh my God, that is really good.
What kind of Crown Royal?
It's the same stuff I've had forever.
Just regular, just regular flavored Crown Royal.
Salted caramel, brown salted sugar. Oh,
yeah.
Salted caramel.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. I had decaf coffee mixed with Jägermeister cold brew mixed with lemonade.
Oh, wow. What? That's crazy.
I know. It was stupid. Don't do it.
Mine was just Tito's and lemonade. Tito and pink lemonade.
All right. So we might as well address the elephant in the room. There is no Jason Banger here, obviously, unfortunately, from God Module, as we promoted it. That's not our fault. We love Jason. We want Jason to be here, but unfortunately, due to circumstances beyond our control, Jason could not be here. Damn. So, but anyways, we love God Module. We hope he'll be back on. He was going to come on and talk about his Unsound Remixes album, which has been released. It is on Bandcamp. His goal is to come on this show eventually and talk about it. Once he's able to do that, then we will have the conversation with him then, and he'll play some music. In the meantime, I hope you stick with us and you like our sets for this show. And we're going to go to somebody's set next. I think it's Mouse's set.
All right. I'm next. I'll start out with DJ Version 666.
Come back. Bye.
Radio, and you are listening to DJ Mouse. Stop. lookout and to report strangers in their neighborhoods who seem to be just hanging around or displaying any other suspicious behavior. This is Betty Ann Bruno in Walnut Creek for the 10 o'clock news.
Don't judge me. everybody in the world gonna die before someone finds the answer?
Could be.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
everybody. Welcome back. Communion After Dark. This is the second set of our show. And that was my set. I'm Mouse. And I finished off with Vandal Moon. This is a brand new track. It's Robot Lover, the FM Attack remix. And it's a digital single that you can get right now on Bandcamp. And I love, love, love that track. And
awesome.
Then before that, I played brand new Gentleman Junkie. They're back with the song Moving Forward. This is a track on the Moving Forward EP. There's probably like 5 or 6 tracks on there. And it's on Negative Gain Productions. And thank you, Christian, for sending that over to us.
Oh, no, it was sent by Micah from Negative Gain Productions. Thank you, Whoops. Micah.
All right, Christian, awesome. I take that back. Thank you, Micah.
Right from the head honcho.
Yes, right from the head honcho at Negative Gain. Ooh. That album comes out, I want to say, in about a month or so. It has not been released yet, so that's something first you're hearing on Community After Dark. I don't know the exact release date. I apologize.
Actually, I'll read already.
No, it's not. It doesn't come out for another month or so on Negative Gain. I'm also look up the release date.
I will.
In the meantime, the fifth song in Mouse's set was by Klute, and I have no idea what the heck that says.
It's the best song ever.
It says, okay, gay ahead. Trucker love meat belly rub nonstop.
Yep. That's the best.
I went straight to this track. I was like, oh my God.
That's the best.
Yeah, all that smashed together is one word.
So, Klaus Larsson, as we talked about earlier, this is his side project that just released a brand new album under, which is Klute. And the album is, there's a song title, which was, I'm not going to even try, because I can't read it. It's so long. And
you want me to put some spaces in it for you?
Gay trucker.
Love meat belly rub
nonstop.
All right. And the album that it's on is Queer for Satan, which is even, that's the best. And that's on his own label, Label, which is run by Patty Label.
Klaus Larsson.
About last week. No, Klaus Larsson runs it.
Somebody's going to be like, I thought it was run by Patty Label.
Yeah.
Exactly. They told me so on Communion After Dark.
That was my pick of the month for July last week. We talked about picks of the month, and that was mine. So check that out. It's a great album. Very cool.
Before that, I played the new Mensch Defekt. That album is finally out. The album's called Empty World. I played the song called Guilty on Infected Recordings.
All right. Prior to that, we heard Unicode Machine with a song called Buy Me Now, Tyrant. That's from their Tyrant album out on Skycode Records.
Yep. And the Unicode Machine was like, this Tyrant is extra songs that they said they couldn't fit on the album Tyranny. And it's mostly instrumental stuff, or it sounds like a full songs, but there's just no vocals on it. So definitely check it out. This one has vocals to it, though. And before that, I played Russian White, just a track off of the Electronic Saviors Volume 6, Reflection, a massive compilation. The song is called Stalker. And that compilation, we've played it a bunch. Make sure to pick it up. It's on Distortion Productions, LLC. And I started out with DJ Version 666. We've never played this band before. This was the song Dance of the Profane, which was just a single on Dark Tunes Music Group. And thank you, Raphael, for sending that over. You can also pick it up on Bandcamp.
All right.
That's cool. That's really cool. Nice.
Yeah, right. I like when we play bands we haven't played before.
Yeah, no, there's some good stuff in there. Bands we haven't played recently, or bands that haven't released music in a while, like Gentleman Junkie. So that's awesome. You know, and again, if you're just tuning into our show and you're in the middle of our show, Jason from God Module is not here this week. So again, we apologize for that, but not much about it in the end. All right,
He's on the toiletta.
Toiletta.
He's on the toiletta. All right, Gold, Mouse, you want to read the comments?
Okay, let's do that. One sec. I don't have anything open. I don't know why.
I think I just heard Mark's mic slow down again.
Is it slowed down?
It's slowing down, yeah. Just a little bit.
Oh, no.
Should we leave it?
Yeah, wait till it gets all the way to the end.
Yeah. So we're pointing
really
it out.
Bad.
Stop it! I want to hear it on its own. Okay, so we're doing what? Comments? We got a comment from Sabine Mayweather. Just found out you guys and girl have Instagram, and it's not for kids. I'm 40, and I'm on here as well. Anyway, enjoying the show very much. Cheers from Belgium. Keep up the good work. Cheers with iced tea green. No shots here at the moment. Have you guys done absinthe as drink of the week? It's strong but good.
Yeah.
Have we done absinthe?
No,
as
we
shot
don't.
Of the
we
week?
We're afraid to set stuff on fire.
Oh, yeah, but just the spoon part, not the drink itself. Jordan Pope says, any chance there could be a YouTube section dedicated to all the Halloween shows for easy access? Ooh, that's a good idea. I can make a playlist for it. So thank you for the request. Where's Mark?
Right there.
All right, I'm gonna keep going. Christoph Madison says, I've been listening to your podcast for 5 years, and I love having something to look forward to each week. I work as an installer, usually alone all day. I've sort of come to think of you guys as old friends, and each Monday we kind of hang out while I listen to your tunes. This last month, my wife and I went through the difficult loss of someone we loved dearly, who we thought loved us. Your podcasts have given me a lot of tools for coping, all your music. I sincerely thank you because I don't know what I'd do without it. Thank you so much, Christoph, for that heartfelt message.
Thank you.
Yep. Christina, what is going on? Are you back, Mark? Mark, you're staticking. You're staticking a lot. Mark's not listening to me. Okay, I'm going to keep going. Christina Marie says, listening to the show as I clean, and I hear you all mention Sammy Hagar's Cabo Wabo Cantina in Mexico. I visited it back in 2017 while on the Gothic cruise. The atmosphere, food, especially the homemade guacamole and drinks were fantastic. If I ever head that way again, I will definitely stop in again. Cabo is one of my favorite places to visit.
I'm explaining music.
Marcus? That sounds like something you would do.
I'm not doing it.
I'm about to yell at you.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just saying. I'm ready to get this done.
It is Mark.
I'm ready to get this done.
Marcus.
Yeah. He's listening to music.
80s music while I'm reading the comments. And he's just like listening to his favorite 80s movie.
That was Korean.
Oh, was it Korean? Sorry.
Yeah.
It sounded like some like 80s song closing movie.
It was playing on his laptop.
Can't wait.
Oh my
can't
God.
Wait until I stop talking so he could go back to his favorite John Hughes movie.
Go ahead.
Right, one more comment. Ron DeBald Bastid says, love seeing all of you in your studios. Definitely gives it that little extra something. CAD is part of my background music for work. Awesome, Ron. I'm glad that you get to watch us on YouTube because
Ron,
we put extra work into our Zoom shows. Half of what's going on doesn't even make sense, but you have to watch us on YouTube because we're doing all kinds of craziness.
All right. So, yeah, no, that's for sure. I agree. So this week, we're doing our comments all from Facebook because we've been telling people to go to Facebook. And
nice.
So... we did more comments from Facebook. If you want to join us on Facebook, please do. Next week, though, my challenge to everybody who's listening is go to Mixcloud and leave comments. We need some support on Mixcloud.
Our
and we will read all
again.
Comments.
Just
if there's only it. One.
Let them drop.
Yeah, whatever there is. If there's only one or two, we're going to read them all on Mixcloud next week. That's it.
We know Biblia Dude will be there.
Yeah. So
and
Mixcloud
Roberts.
Only next week. Only Mixcloud next week. That's it.
Your voice is getting progressively lower.
Exactly. I can't help that.
You can't help it. All right.
I cannot help it.
It sounds great.
I can't help it.
It's great. All right.
I have no idea why that is.
It's your battery power on your computer.
It's my battery power. It's all done. But no, I don't really know. Let me unplug this. Hold on, wait. Let's see.
It's fine. It's fine. Let's just keep going.
Is it better?
No.
Yeah, sounds great.
Good. Sounds great. I like that.
Yeah, sounds great.
Anyways, so there we go. That's our but Mixcloud next week. And also, please, if you want to, what was the word I was going to look for? I don't know. I have no idea.
We got a bonus show. I can't remember who made the suggestion about regions. Do you remember, Mark?
No, I don't. I don't.
But so regions or countries, we're going to split up the world and just go for it. I am doing Scandinavia, so that's Sweden, Norway, Finland area. It'll probably mostly be Sweden. Tom Gold has got Germany. And Paradise is going to be doing Mexico.
It's going to be South America and Mexico.
South America, Mexico. All right. So we're
going
to contribute 6 to 7 songs, 7 songs maybe. And
6 for you.
6 for me?
Yeah, because you're last on the show.
Oh, I didn't know I was last.
Yeah.
All right. 6 songs.
Gold's got Germany. DJ Winters will be joining us next week for our bonus show when she comes. So the bonus show will include a special guest, which will be DJ Winters. She's doing Italy.
Cool.
Gold's doing Germany. I'm going to be doing Mexico, South America, and Mouse is doing
Scandinavia.
There you go.
Yep.
Is my microphone any better now?
Yes.
Yeah, sounds fine.
I switched channels. I know what that means. Maybe it was Channel 4. It was just like Channel 4 News. Ron Burgundy's screwing me over.
I don't even know what you're talking about now, but yeah.
You don't know Channel 4 News, Ron Burgundy?
Yeah, Channel. I know Ron Burgundy. Unique New York. Unique New York.
Hey, I got to show this before we go to my set. Look at my shirt. Look, Michael. Look.
It's an awesome Starry Night shirt.
Michael wanted a picture of it. This is the only picture you get, Michael. That's it. I love Michael of A Starry Night. I love him, but I'm not taking selfies with my shirt. I refuse to do it. Here you go.
Beautiful. It is. It's beautiful.
You should buy an A Starry Night shirt. Go buy it.
Yep.
Michael deserves your love.
Michael deserves everyone's love.
Yes, he definitely does. So if you're a Starry Night fan, this is a cool shirt. All right. I'm next. Come back. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
This is Community After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Paradise.
We were as fucked up as they say. I think that we were 17. You knew you had me anyway. You were a spark, I was gasoline. Still the times we had haunts me down, and the things I did are hard to live with now. And the train leaves again, I still tell with my feet. I'm one with these streets. Hurry up to love. Hurry up to love you. Just close your eyes and learn your pain without a tear. I think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die. You're as guilty as they say. You don't believe in anything. It's so easy to get away. Just do a little favor for our king. Make me mad.
Sinking about the things that I did wrong, and I decided since my dreams have to live on. This is my life and I'll keep on. Have I got a long way to run? My dreams will carry me as long as I breathe. And if I fall down on my way, then I get up, put on the crown and move on. Because my dreams have to live on. This is my life and I'll keep on. Have I got a long way to run? My dreams will carry me as long as I breathe.
So I am Paradise, and you're back with Community After Dark. I hope you're having a good time. Hope you're enjoying our show. You just heard my set. The last song in my set was by a band called And Void. The track you heard is in French. I'll try and pronounce it the best I can. La Condition Humaine, featuring Jamie Blacker, who is from the band ESA. And that was off the And Void album, which came out on Distortion Productions LLC. So if you like stuff along the lines of This Morn Amina, this album is definitely for you. That was produced by one of the members of This Morn Amina, or the music was made by one of the members of This Morn Amina. And Mari Katman of Helix fame is also sings on that track, and she sings on the majority of the songs on the And Void album. So it's definitely worth checking out.
Awesome. I have never heard that band before, so thank you for introducing me to them.
Yeah, it's good. All right, go ahead. Whoever wants to read the next one.
All right. Before that is brand new Rosetta Stone. That's right. It's new.
Wow.
This is the song Shock off of his new album Cryptology that just released on Cleopatra Records. All the little gothlings are rejoicing because there's new Rosetta Stone. So go check it out. It's been quite a while since any original music, new original music from Rosetta Stone.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome, cool. Huh? New, cool. Brand new album just came out on Cleopatra. It's awesome. Go ahead, Gold.
All right. We heard The Violent Youth with a song called Yavoblion.
Sorry.
Why not?
Keep going.
Why not?
Keep going.
Yeah, the album's called Tamgid as Nasnet. And it's on Young.
I like that.
Records.
It sounds like you're speaking Romulan.
No, he sounds like he's backwards, like he's in the Black Lodge hanging out, yep, with the little midget guy. Garmin Bozia.
Good album there too. I love the guitars in that song. Oh, it sounds like Flock of Seagulls, like 80s. It's real reminiscent to 80s music. Check it out.
Yeah. Go to our playlist on communionafterdark.com so you can see the way that things are spelled. I think that's pretty important for stuff like this. Yeah, go check it out.
Cool, there you go. So that was the third song in my set. Second song in my set was by the band Norderney. They have a brand new album out called Insights Come at the End, which is very true when you think about it. And the track that I played was Conviction. That is off their album, as I just mentioned. Brand new, is self-released. You can buy it on Bandcamp. I have included the links for the albums on the playlist, so if you want to buy it, go purchase it. Very good stuff. We played Norderney many times before in the past, and they just, like I said, put out a brand new album on August 3rd. All right, and I started my set off with Covered in Snow with their song Hurry Up to Love Here, and that is off the Hurry Up to Love. I'm sorry, why did I put here?
Duh.
Hurry Up to Love Here.
Yes, yeah, stupid. All right. The song is called Hurry Up to Love, and that is off the Hurry Up to Love single, which you can get on Bandcamp as well. Brand new single by Covered in Snow. As if you listen to that track, you can hear Mouse had a very good comparison. It sounded a large amount like Hurts, early Hurts, which I really enjoyed. So it's very retro wave sounding. Great production on that song. Phenomenal production. No, they're not. They're not. All right. So, but if you like that sound, go support them. Yeah, for sure. It's really good. Good track, especially if you like high quality production. All right, Mouse. So we got donations.
Yeah. Oh, we got some donations. All right. Am I reading them?
Sure.
Okay, we got all of these. I'm going to read our monthly donations. So thank you guys so much for donating every month. One from Ben B, Jill P, Shelly Wiley. Thank you so much. Anna Karina Fisher, Vinny Siletto from Giant Monsters on the Horizon, Jason Walter, James Huddleston, another monthly from John Dillinger, and Kat Lee, who's local here to Tampa, thank you. Stephen Urquieta, Michael Fincham, Alexander Uphoff, James Weikert, Will Friss, Stephen Hussey, Crystal Mutchler, and Arpan Lacra. Thank you guys so much for these monthly donations.
Thank you so much.
We also got two donations from Jose Luis Soto Loaiza. Thank you so much, Jose. He's from Lima, Peru.
That's awesome. Thank you, Jose.
We got a donation from Mark Roberts.
What?
We know him.
We know Mark.
He's been on the show before.
He'll be on again.
We got one from Joseph Fair from New Westminster, BC, who says, thanks for all the great shows. Thank you, Joseph. One from Thomas Gibson, who says, thank you, as always, for putting such a great podcast on. Thank you, Thomas. And then we got an anonymous one that says, thank you for keeping the music going during all this, waves hands around. Loving the regular and bonus episodes.
That's awesome.
Anonymous.
Yes. I truly want to thank everybody who's donated to this podcast. Regardless of whether it's a monthly or a one-time donation, we can definitely use your assistance in these tough times, and it helps our show for sure continue going each week and putting out the extra content that we've been doing on a weekly basis as well. Or, well, no, it's bi-weekly basis with the extra content, but still, it makes a big difference. So we really, really, really appreciate every single one of you. I hope you hear that. And again, anybody who's listening to the show, keep in mind that Mixcloud, again, next week is where you want to go and listen to the show if you can. You can see our extra content on YouTube, so you can listen on both Mixcloud or watch on both. Well, you can watch on YouTube and listen on Mixcloud. And before we go to my last one, I want to thank Eric from Spank the Nun. Outside of the fact that we talked about this earlier, that the pre-orders for his album go all to Klaus Larsen, all to Kurt, and all their medical expenses, which is really, I think, impressive. And it's a very good cause, and it means a lot, because Klaus has put in the amount of effort Klaus has put into the scene is ridiculous. 10 times more than almost anybody else in this scene, other than, I mean, really, he's one of the best. And I wanted to also say that Eric made these freaking beyond awesome, I don't even know how else to explain it, banners that move, that have like crazy shit going on behind them for our podcast. And that's thank you, Eric, so much for doing that. It is really, really, really cool of Eric to do that. One of the banners is up on our Community After Dark page right now on our Facebook page, so go check it out. There's another one he made with some music behind it, which looks even, it's just, I mean, it's so really cool. I mean, the stuff he did was just really great. So thank you, Eric. We really appreciate you helping us out. And other than that, if any other bands want to submit music to Community After Dark, please go to submit it to communionafterdark@yahoo.com, or you can actually send it over to communionadbooking@gmail.com. Either way is fine. But if you want to submit your band stuff, please do so. And we also have a giveaway coming up soon, very soon, for Pandoria. Okay. Not Panera. Not Pandoria.
P-A-N-D-O-R-A. That's what you're pointing to your shirt. That's Pandoria.
Padme.
I finally got two more packages in the mail. So if you're listening to the show and you pay attention, next week we'll start talking about it. We have a couple of shirts. We have some stickers. We have some signed postcards from the band. We also have some CDs from other bands. We have some other stickers from other bands. So if you are interested in winning some stuff, then listen to the show and stop skipping over the talking parts.
All right.
Yeah, exactly. All right, that's it. I'm done.
What's your last song?
Mouse. Oh, that's right. We got this awesome song coming up. It is a cover of Stevie Nicks' who I absolutely adore. Stevie Nicks can come over to my house anytime she wants and dance around and sing for me. I love Stevie Nicks. I think she's amazing.
That's great.
This is a cover of Stand Back by The Foreign Resort featuring Anna Bouchard from Drowner. This is an older track that The Foreign Resort had done and then they recently released as a cover on Bandcamp. So if you like this track and you love Stevie Nicks like I do, I think you should go buy it. It's great. So give it a listen. I hope you enjoy it. And then I guess we will see you next week. And we'll keep you updated on Jason from God Module. Hopefully he will be on soon. But we love him and we'll see him soon. All right, that's it.
Nope.
Bye.
Oh, Gentleman Junkie, by the way, was released on August 6th, so it's out.
It is out? Okay.
Yes, it's out. Yes, Mouse, you were right!
Will someone turn off that music?
That's enough. I'm putting an end to this freak show right now.
Mm-hmm.